Hello everyone, welcome back to Ogopore. I'm Ogo and this is another episode of Skyward Sword Legend of Zelda HD. So, directing the two great whirling sails toward the light tower. Yes, that's where I am. Whirling sails? Oh. Okay. Oh, so you want to... something that is obstructed of two sails. I thought... if I would be... okay. Well, that's... ouch. Wait, what? Bottle? But that's going on. Ah, usually. Okay, so I guess we will get a bottle when we help him. Okay. It seems like I misunderstood this. Directing the two great whirling sails toward the light tower. Okay. Two things that could be construed as whirling sails. Okay. What could be seen as a whirling sail? I know all the flags that are hanging here are technically sails that are whirling in the wind. I mean, I even heard the sounds around here. Problem is, there are too many of them. I don't think that you can just take 20 of them or something along those lines. Still, okay. What is that? No, thanks. What are you? Beauty. Sacred shield. Oh. Don't have money. Wait, why? There's something that puts some fire in your belly man. The new position of Mimus found already. I called the stamina potion. Want to drop us for. Oh! Not about your self situation, but this time would make it worthwhile. If you want to buy some, just walk along. You take a look. Okay, we will. But. What do you have important? Got something new. It's a very mysterious ship called Sacred Shield. Okay, I just did. Hello, Tinkerer. Oh, wait, maybe I... let's fix. Then Rupees is fine. Great. guy has something new to say. I've been hearing a weird rumor. Apparently, after nightfall, people have been hearing a woman sobbing in the dormitory? For some guy like me, the creeps. Okay. I can't remember what's it's just good. Nope. Okay, it was a small chance, I know. Still. What could be seen? This is it. The windmills. I mean, listen. Two great whirling sails. Do you think that something like a windmill is a freaking whirling sail? The whirly part is okay. Can I? Ah, yeah, I can. Oh, no. Oops. Oh, what are you doing? Kamera. Oh. Okay. So, because about the windmill, huh? But what the Santa gotta say, so you can turn the wind so that it can always catch mid no matter which way it's blowing. Okay. There used to be this little propeller attached to the windmill so that you could turn it. The thing flew off ages ago, it must have dropped down off the edge, down beneath the clouds. But to where? Sorry guys, I just can't get over the fact that those are not supposed to be whirling sail. I'd suggest you retrieve the windmill propeller from the land below to rerun the windmill. Is the windmill who brought back the propeller? Well, if I had the propeller, I could probably rig something to get back on there, sure. Ah, okay, but how would you even go looking for the propeller in the first place? Once something falls through the clouds, it's gonna feel good. Not anymore. Hang on, come to think of it, Gondor had the scrap job that someone in the family used. A flying robot all chunked back from beneath the clouds? I'm talking about till it's been pressed on over, there's been much stuck in it. Okay. Gondor from the scrap shop. I think that's the guy where I just repaired my shield, if I remember correctly. It has been like 2 weeks since I played? Last time? Did some bulk recording. Oh, also. Up. You look like you need something off your chest. I think I know what it is. You've got a favor to ask me, right? Huh? It's about the salt robot my grandpa used to tinker around with. You probably just came here to make fun of the crazy giant guy for believing his grandpa's stupid stories, right? Well, if it's something that happened. Well, get in line. I've heard it before. Wait, that's not why you're here? You say you need to pick something from the class with this robot? Do you know what that means? That means you believe in my grandpa's stories too, don't you? Why shouldn't we? But I'm happy to hear that someone else believes me. But I don't think I can help you. You see my grandpa's old robot? What's it called again? Oops. Oh wait, that's right, I remember. His name is Scrapper. He may not be with the market designs, but he was an amazing robot once. When you caught him, he would go anywhere and call anything. Sadly, as you can see now, he's just another bustle hunk of junk. But old Gramps did tell me this, you can get him working again with the extract from an ancient flower. Like oil to this guy, but I've never even heard of it, much as seen any such thing.
Ooh.
Wait, you have one? Are you kidding me? That's amazing. I didn't know. But it's an ancient flower. I can feel some slick oily stuff come out of it.
Oh yeah, right. In the desert.
I remember now. When we changed the times, then there was sometimes a flower there. Wait, with this we can fix Scrapper. Wait right here, I'll have him up and running in no time. Awesome! Ooh, here you go. Yeah? I guess so. Thank you, Bzzzt. I've got a little thing of energy and I'm ready to carry anything. Who is this green clad individual of small stature?
Yeah.
Whoa, the talk, can you believe that? I guess I really did fix him. Yes, you did. This kid gave me the materials I need to fix you. Go on, say thank you. Are you sure it was him? Right then, excellent matter, and thanks to you and a gesture of obligatory gratitude for the chunk. Hey now, watch it. That's no way to talk to someone who just saved your life. Exactly. Anyway, this kid wants to call some stuff around, you're going to help him. This email may have restored my operations, but I'm not inclined to offer assistance. So, serving children is very low in my task priority. Master Link, materials from the fruit mill. I feel the signal that you must search for with your dowsing ability. Use it to locate the fallen propeller. Awesome. However, it will not be possible to carry the item in your pouch and return to the sky. That's what we have here for. Who are you? Oh. Mistress Fi. Oh my god. Mistress Fi. I understand. At your request, I will carry anything regardless of where the destination is. Mistress Fi. Master, we now have the means to bring the propeller back to Skyloft. You may immediately begin your search for the windmill propeller. Master Shot! This is getting better and better! Master Shot, Prince. One second, you guys. I'm sorry. I have to write this down. Master Shot, Prince. If I tell my wife this, she's not the biggest Legend of Zelda fan. It's not her cup of tea. But if I tell her that there's a robot that calls him Master Shortpants, she will love it. And I'm loving it too. Should you need me as Mistress Fi to call me and I will arrive with haste? But I think I have to put Mistress Fi in too as well. Sorry. So how do you plan to recover all the stuff that fell beneath the clouds? You know, you could always ask the fortune teller over there. I know it's kind of goofy looking, but when it comes to finding things, he's always right on the money. Yeah, I had that feeling too. You dare see you, yes, can you? It'll cost you just 10 rupees. Now what this big lovely eyes will behold, shall begin, it will cost you but 10 rupees.
Yes, please.
Show me. So what information do you seek? What is it that you want to know? What next? We have something closer than you. I see many things, all is revealed. Ah yes, you're searching for something. Allow me to get into your future. I see a propeller falling through the sea of clouds. It is this, and I see a mountain of fire. I see a temple on this burning mountain. It's just down the mountain from this temple. Okay. A burning mountain position to exist. Okay. Okay, so I have to go to the fireplace. I thought I could jump down over there. I really don't like that you can't just jump down anywhere and then call for the bird. Well, hate is maybe a bit of a hard, strong word for my feeling towards it. Sorry, birdie. It's really not what I intended. Sorry, guys. English is hard. What do you prefer at the center area? We're pressing A. Just down the temple, so. I can see it. This is the wind river propeller you are searching for. It is not possible to retrieve this into robot service. We can listen. Would you like me to call him? Please, Mistress Phi, do it. I will send word to the robot using telepathic transmission, Master. I guess he will just come immediately if Mistress Phi calls him.
Mr. Svai, I hope you weren't waiting long.
You want me to carry this?
Hey, Master Shotpants, you're in my way here. I said get out of the way. I'll be waiting for you up in the sky, so don't take too long.
This is really just so carried. Master said that we must return to the sky and collect the propeller as soon as possible.
Yes.
If I remember correctly, I do have enough stamina to get up there. To the sky. Yes. Yeah. Ah, he's following us. Can I take the speed gates with him? He says Windwall Brothers, that's... If you need me, just can feel free to call. Or Mistress Fi, I'll travel to any destination credits. Whoa, isn't that the beat-up old from Gondor's place? Wait just a second. Is that... It is? That's a windmill propeller. That thing was supposed to have fallen down below the clouds. I was saying that the whole story handed down through Gondor's family was actually true.
Yes.
Some might get the feeling that this is all some elaborate prank, but I guess I'll try to fix this thing. This goes in here, and I just crank that a few clicks. I'll have to do it, Zoo. If you can find some way to spin the propeller, you can probably turn the windmill around. Honey? Honey? Oh no, I think I might have promised my wife I'd fix our cupboard. I swear I was always looking for somebody. See you around, Link. Well. Okay, so let's take the long way. Nice. That's really nice. Zoom. It just looks funny, sorry. Ray of light and guidance. Really nice. Some really nice tunes. I have to look up if Skyward Sword ever made the CD soundtrack. And if it's available. Or if you can at least listen to it on YouTube or something. There's a high probability that this beam of light would lead us to clues. As the purpose of the brief flames, I recommend that you investigate what lies at the end of this beam of light. Well, let's do it. Let's just move there. Didn't need to save up until now, so why start doing this now? Whoa. shooting directly into... I know this is a bit of a shorter one, and you know me, I like to do cliffhangers. So, double sorry, I hope you guys liked what you've seen. If you're watching this on Twitch, then please stay a bit longer, my friends, and if you're watching this on YouTube, then thank you very much for watching, and I hope I'll see you if you can in the next one, when we'll fly into the dome. Bye bye.